Hi everybody and welcome to Twinkl. I'm Stephanie and we're here to help those who teach with fantastic resources and lesson videos on the Twinkl website. But today I'm going to be showing you some of our key stage one junk modelling resources. You will find lots of junk modelling resources on the website, including this moon buggy junk modelling, how to build a junk model castle, and lots of flashcards and STEM activities to get your children creating junk model at home or in the classroom. Let's start by taking a look at this Key Stage 1 Moon Buggy Junk Model Worksheet. This Key Stage 1 planning sheet is great for your children to design and create a moon buggy using junk modelling materials. It's brilliant as it has a section where children can design their junk model and then also a section looking at what junk modelling materials they will need. And if space isn't what your children are into, why not get them to have a go at creating this junk model castle? It shows you what materials you will need, along with step-by-step instructions on how to create the different features of a castle, along with different question prompts at the end. Another great way to use junk modelling materials is just to put materials in the middle of the table and let your children get creative. But sometimes they might get a little bit stuck. So for inspiration, why not use these picture cards and word prompts to help them create something incredible? Or if you really want to challenge your children, why not use these STEM challenge cards, where you could challenge your children to create a castle or tower for Rapunzel, or armour for an egg, or even a marble run. I hope your children can get creative using some of our junk model resources. And remember, we have lots of other lovely resources and lesson videos, so go check them out, and I'll see you next time.